Yeah, boy, Mata Nui. But you are correct. The Toa Nuva went on one last journey before reaching Karda Nui, and that was to retrieve the Staff of Artaka, along with awakening the Borok on Mata Nui so that it erased all living things on the island. Question 16. In the movie Bionicle 2, Legends of Metru Nui, the two moons above Metru Nui slowly disappear. What actually were these two moons? A. Two moons, that's it. B. They were blocked out by clouds. C. Mata Nui's eyes. Or D. Two big balls.